beat it. Baby, not hurt, you pretending to beat it. Nigga, my like a round in the ring, you can beat it. Huh, I just throw it, bet I beat it. Hitting the hoodie, treat me like I'm Jesus. Get an 845, let's see. Huh, we gon' roll a QT with you.
We are back with another video. It's your girl Lano, checking in once again, going for 10, you know what I'm saying? Today's video, which is gonna be jumping back to that last video about how I played. Anyway, if you've been watching the video, appreciate it. If you're hitting the like button, appreciate it. Comment, appreciate it, all that. But I'm gonna do a giveaway of like 100 subs. Yeah. And that being said, let's get back to the banger. But where's that? Oh yeah, that bitch said, "What's late, niggas freaks?" And I was just like,
"Nasty bitch."
She was like, "You'll find out." So after that, I was like a little weary. I was just like, bro, whose man is this, bro? Who is this? And here comes sign number one. So I was like, can you send nudes? And I was just like,
oh, you nasty ass bastard!
Me? This is when I was innocent, little nigga, too. Oh, I shouldn't have said that. Ew, why would I do that? She was like, this is the sign right here. Don't worry, I'll go first. Boom, just something. I was like, you nasty bitch.
She belongs to the streets.
Gonna send me a nude just like that. I need that for it. That was sign number one right there. So I continue on my day and shit. She was like, send me a man. I was like, no, I'm straight. Sorry to disappoint you, I'm straight. And then like a week later, I was like, man, this girl that actually wants to mess with me, why am I doing all this? You know what I'm saying? I just left. Need something like to move on with, so why not try shawty? So I started talking to her for real, like trying to get to know her for real. You feel me? It's at number two. This whole time, it was still on Snapchat. That's right, so she was one of them Snapchat hoes, bruh. So, by this time, she was, it's sign number, yeah, here we go. Sign number two. She was like, here, take my phone. She sent me the phone number. It was an Android. An Android. Come on. This bitch got a block? Why you got an Android? I didn't say it, dude. I didn't want to be rude, you feel me? And it's you. She's like, yeah. Hey, daddy. But I was young. I was stupid, you know. I didn't see it coming. So, after that, we take some more, you feel me? Mind you, I go to Westlake. Well, I went to Westlake when this happened. Child went to Creeside. Yeah, she was going to Nassau all the time. Cut. No offense to the Creeside woman. So, sign number three. Red flag number three was in the picture she sent me. The bitch had an iPhone in the picture. Now that's tough. That's tough. Why did I go for that? She had an iPhone in the picture she sent me of her, bro. In the picture she sent me, she was like, yeah, this is me. The bitch had an iPhone in the picture. My dumbass still texted that block. That was sign number three. Three strikes, you're out. Cut that hole. That's what I should have did. I should have cut her. My dumbass kept going. I think I told my homegirl about this. Christy, if you watching, did I tell you about this? I think I told her, I don't know. But fast forward a little bit, like another week, fast forward. She ghosted me. And I was just like, No, wait, no, before that, wait, let me go back. I was literally texting Shardy. I was like, I feel like you a catfish. But every time she would say that, she would get so mad. Every time I would say that, she would get so mad, bro. Like, I'm not no, bleep, catfish. I ain't gonna say the word because we on YouTube, you feel me, but I ain't no catfish. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Like, chomping me out, bro, just chewing me. I was like, damn. Alright, my bad. Bitch was like, if you think I'm a catfish, don't text my phone anymore. I was like, oh, you're doing a bit much now. So, you know, she get hella mad about me calling her a catfish. I apologize. Like a dumbass.
I'm a dumbass.
And, like a week go by. By this time, you know, he ghosted me. I caught her catfish like 3 different times. So I'm not gonna hold you, bro. Not gonna lie. I swear to God, bro. I caught this whole catfish like 3 different times. She got mad 3 different times. I apologized 3 different times. Come on, this time, she ghosted me. I was like, hey, man, it what it is. So we in school, you feel me? We in school, bell ring, I leave 4th block. Every day after school, I used to go to my favorite teacher classroom, Uncle Smith. So I go to this class, you feel me? Let's see if these two seniors arguing. Mind you, I was in band too at this time. So these are my band niggas, my band niggas were arguing. They were over there, I was like, bro, what's going on? Y'all need to chill. And he's like, bro, she like me, bro. I was like, bro, what's going on, bro? And he's like, bro, we be talking. He was like, bro, me and him be talking to the same girl. I was just like, dang, bro. That's tough. How y'all gonna do this? So then one of them was like, she bad. He showed me a picture. The same bitch I was talking to.
That's tough.
The same girl I was talking to. He showed me the picture. I was like, right? I swear on my mama, bro. I swear to God, bro. Right when that happened, bro, I just started playing Drake songs. Man, I'm like, bro, he just played my dumb ass like a month worth of shit, bro. You're gone. I started playing Marvin's Room in my head, bro. Cups of the Rose. Yes, bro. I started playing Marvin's Room in my head, bro.
I hope no one heard that. Some trouble.
I was so sad. I was so stupid, bro. When they showed me the picture, you could tell by my face, bro, something was up. So I was like, so my nigga was like, oh, you know her too? I was like, I talked to her too, bro. Mind you, bro, I'm in 10th grade. These niggas in 12th grade. He was like, oh shit, we marchers won. Woo, woo. If you don't know what that means. That's crazy, bro. But, yeah, man, that's about it. Story time. I blocked the whole number after that, but I never get text again. I'm just wondering, bro. To this day, but that was 10th grade. I'm going to 12th grade. We finna go to 12th grade now. I'm just wondering, bro. Who the hell was I texting, bro? Because that bitch obviously was not the girl she claimed to be. The bitch had an iPhone in the picture. I had an Android number. I got played.
Dumbass motherfucker.
Moral of the story. Ooh, nigga. Moral of the story, don't force shit, bro. Don't force nothing, bro. I learned that shit the hard way. I was looking stupid, bro. Then, Ben next year was like, oh, woo, woo. Like, bro, y'all got played too, bro. What are y'all doing that for? We all looking stupid.
Stupid.
Ain't no telling how many niggas you don't talk to, bro. It was 3 right there. Me and them other 2 were just 3, like, right in the same classroom, bro. But, yeah, don't force shit, moral of the story. If you like the video, you know what to do, bro. Like the video, comment, subscribe, all that. Do what you gotta do. Like, comment, subscribe. Share the video to a friend or something. But yeah, it's what I wrote, Lano. We signing off.
Oh, we want all the smoke.
Oh God,
all the smoke, all the smoke.
Gucci bag with the Glock. I run for car, bustin' that off, and I'm straight fucking art. I shoot no spot when it get dark, and you know it make a mark. We gettin' no pack, no low. My heart no love too cold. My nigga, I ain't froze. That money get pipe, got hoes. Got clips, they ready to go. Yeah, now who the fuck won't smoke? Go to sleep every day with that pole. Swear to God, my nigga can't fold.